So today I wanted to work with Lady Bird on her two on, two off a little bit more and keep building that confidence with it. So we're going to shape it up a little bit again to begin with, and then we'll start getting her in position. I just want her to remember that this object is stable and safe. Because I know it and you know it, but she needs a little more convincing. She's a little wary, I think, about stopping there. I don't think this is just momentum carrying her through. I think she's a little nervous about it.
Okay.
Good girl. Go get it. Try to move my body a little bit in the way so that she won't list off to the side like that. She's just doing it earlier now.
Silly.
I Let's try luring it. Oops. Dropped a goodie. Let's try luring a couple more times. See if that helps. Got that second ball on there. Yes! Good girl! Oh, that's so good, Lady Bird! I think that's a little light bulb moment. I think it is. That's so good. That's so fun. That's a good girl. Okay. Good job, Birdie! That was so good! That was so good! Yes, I'm very proud of you. Oh, thank you for that kiss. Good girl! So I'm not going to reward her for single hind leg touches anymore because I don't want her to play me. And I want her to start stopping there. So I am going to be a little bit stricter about what I click for. And labor. Double paw touches. Good girl. I have to be quick with my treat delivery. Make sure to catch her there.
Okay.
Good girl.
That was really good. That was really good. Did a really good job. You're starting to catch on. Let's try again. Oop. Whoa. Come on, neighbor. Whoa.
Psyched me out that time. Let's try to get one more good one in here. Good girl.
Okay.
Let's see how much time we have. I'm running low on her kibbles and carrots.
Okay.
We've got enough time for one more. That should finish off her treats too. That'll work out perfect. Okay, let's try again. Close. she's really gone from being nervous about this position to starting to understand that it pays off, much more relaxed with it, much happier about it. So this is something that you can practice if you want with all sorts of things, like if you're out on a walk, curbs, concrete curbs are a great thing, or even those little parking dividers in a parking lot. Or you can use anything really that's not going to be slippery and not going to move. I would definitely recommend doing this on solid things for now, since labor can be a little nervous. But rewarding that position will really help.
Hi, are you shaking for me? That's so good. That's so good.
And she's done a great job. Well done, labor. Good girl. Oh, nice scratches. Oh, good girl.
Okay. Good work, Lady Bird.
Good girl.